baby. I don't even know how to begin this, so I'm just gonna come right out with it. Alicia is yours. Maybe you've known it all along, but since I signed back on board the Endurance, I just can't keep the truth from you any longer. You've got to understand, I never meant to cut you out of her life. But I know you, Roth. I know how you live and what you want. Staying in one place and raising a kid is not on your agenda. Maybe I screwed up. Maybe I should have let you make a choice. But I made it for you, for what I thought was best. After the expedition, when the time is right, let's talk about the future. Take some time to think about what you want, okay?
Must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
Oh.
Burdock, a root traditionally used in Kampo to fight inflammation. Someone looked at this picture many times. It's been folded and unfolded repeatedly. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives. I want for nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
Keep working. I'll go check it out. Nothing here!
Damn ruins. Falling apart all over the island.
Whoa! Pedro! The tank's full!
Check it out.
Nothing here!
Damn ruins. Falling apart all over the island.
Whoa, Pedro! The tank's full!
Stay alert. We'll check it out. Come on! Something's up!
You hear something?
Thank you. that?
No way around. I've got to cross.
Yeah.
supplies on board.
The other one?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
All right, let's check around the chopper.
The smell!
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are right. I know you're dangerous.
Please. I don't.
Lindy, I need to loosen your tongue. Come on.
Going on?
Somali. Welcome back.
Shot of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
What about the other ones?
We got him locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why's Father Matthias keeping him alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
Damn. I hope she's the one. I've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremony's at sunset.
Come on!
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortify Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!